was working except my mind. It was like total body detachment or being in a protective cocoon. I then realized that two-thirds of me was suspended in fire, and it was the most incredibly peaceful moment I've ever known. That I was in no pain, I had no fear anymore, it was total peace.
Nothing was working except my mind.